It started in Chicago, 1930, when CBMC began as Christian Businessmen's Committee. And during that time, similar groups were starting up in major cities across the United States. In 1937, all these separate groups linked up to establish CBMC, Christian Businessmen's Connection. Locally, CBMC Fresno serves area business people of all walks of life. It gives a place to get connected to one another and to Christ. We offer platforms to build strong relationships through mentorship, coaching, to even disciple, so men can come one step closer to sharing the good news of Jesus.
It's a privilege for me to be able to go to a place to meet other businessmen and to discuss the things that we need to discuss in business, as well as the principles that we have for life.
Monthly meetings cover many subjects to help those in business, in marriage, family, and everyday circumstances.
I want to connect with an established businessman to learn from their experiences. CBMC has given me that opportunity.
CBMC Fresno is a trusted nonprofit business organization. We are made up of men and women with various levels of faith that come from different businesses and organizations. We specialize on building relationships, as this is crucial to have a successful business career and for one's personal growth.
CBMC provides Christian business professionals a tremendous opportunity to share experiences and to help each other grow.
In addition to CBMC Fresno, we introduce Christian Business Women's Connection, whose mission is to connect, disciple, and equip Christian business women to lead more significant, productive, and fulfilled lives, both personally and professionally.
CBWC is about relationships with other business women. It's about talking about marriage, family, life, jobs, and listening to inspiring speakers while making new friends.
At CBWC, I was able to connect with Christian women, and I've really been able to grow in my walk with the Lord.
Through CBMC and CBWC, my husband and I have made many friends, along with business and personal connections.
Every year, CBMC Fresno offers networking opportunities, mixers, mentoring, and discipleship programs, along with focus programs as Operation Timothy.
This is the time when one man invests in the life of another businessman, meeting man to man on a regular basis, sharing life's experiences, ups and downs, success and failures, and in that process, learning the Word of God.
Other programs include Dad, the Family Shepherd.
Here we have a small group of men that can challenge yet support one another to grow as we learn about the impact and positive influence dads can have on their family.
Then there's the 100 Men Challenge.
Two of Fresno's all-time great leaders were Buf Carriker and G.L. Johnson. And back in the early 1960s, they both moved to Fresno. Neither one were pastors, didn't know each other. Met each other, shook hands one day, and said, "Let's take this city for Jesus." And about 3 years ago, Lou Herwalt, who's Mr. Fresno, challenged our board of directors of CBMC to find 100 men who'd be committed to Christ and committed to making a difference in our community.
CBMC is a connector between churches, ministries, and businessmen and businesswomen. CBMC connects us through our monthly programs, workshops, retreats, conferences, and because of close relationships and contacts, we have been able to assist numerous men and women in finding employment opportunities.
We want businessmen in our CBMC movement to experience a deeper faith in Christ. We want men, when they're around other businessmen, to learn to be accountable, and with that, we hope that they'll have a better chance of having a Christ-centered marriage. But we also want businessmen to have a sense of real purpose in their life, because we know that even though we may be successful, we have to go from success to significance. I want to challenge you, and I want to encourage you to get involved with CBMC and CBWC. Let's do what GL and Buf did way back in the 1960s. Let's shake hands, and let's say, "Let's take this city for Jesus." What can we do to really make a difference? I want to see Fresno become the godliest city in all of America.
Get connected and see what God has in store for you.
Join Christian business women today.
Get involved. Don't wait. Do it today.
CBWC will change your life.
The opportunity is yours. We invite you to join us.
For more information about the work of CBMC Fresno, find us on Facebook, YouTube, or always feel free to join us at any of our events. And be sure to sign up for our newsletter at www.cbmcfresno.com.